U.S. soldiers assigned to the 16th Military Police Brigade arrive at White Sands Missile Range, NM. As part of an Emergency Deployment Readiness Exercise, commonly known as an EDRE. Three separate battalions from the 16th Military Police Brigade took part in the readiness exercise, to evaluate each unit's ability to deploy quickly and efficiently, ensuring the U.S. Army's preparedness for global operations. The EDRE was executed by U.S. Army North and the 18th Airborne Corps.